Karl Dönitz was a German submarine commander and German admiral during World War I and World War II. In World War I, he was commanding UB-68 and was taken prisoner of war by British forces. And in 1943, he became supreme commander of the Navy. And on April 30th, 1945, Hitler committed suicide. And on Hitler's will, Karl Dönitz would succeed him, which Karl did until the end of World War II.